Meagher told our Diana Nyad early this morning that she did not feel good today. Didn't feel good in the pool, didn't feel good out of the pool. So she's a bit of a question mark as she goes into the water.
But she looks good now. Part of the reason why she didn't feel good was she swam a 58.04 on her leg on the relay. The Americans had expected to lead at that point. They were behind, and she really put in an incredible effort, close to her world record time. And I think she was a little stiff this morning, and plus the fact that this is the last day of swims, and her teammates have done so well. It's such an emotional roller coaster, but it's hard to get the rest and get down. She said she'd also had trouble sleeping.
29:30 was the split at 50 meters, and she's 0.2 seconds under world record pace. American women have already won 11 gold medals here. This would be the 12th if she can win it, and that would be the most ever in an Olympic Games.
And along with her teammate Nancy Hogshead, they have won 6 medals altogether, five medals. That's almost half of what the teams won altogether. 6 medals. I was right the first time.
She turns at 100 meters, and she turns in 101, so she's now a half second under world record pace. Maybe she didn't feel so badly this morning after all. It is Meagher with a big lead in lane 4. Second place belongs to Karen Phillips, the rapidly improving Australian in lane 5. Hogshead in lane 6 is in third place, but dropping off a little bit of Phillips. Impossible to see right now whether or not she's going to be able to contend for the silver. The rest of the swimmers in the pool have dropped off a bit. We'll check Mary T. Maher's split time now as she touches at 150 meters. She would dearly love to break a world record here.
1:34.08. She slowed down a second on that lap.
And now here she comes after having fallen off of world record pace. The crowd gets up and tries to encourage her. There are British flags waving, American flags waving, and tribute is being paid right now to the woman who ranks as the greatest female butterfly swimmer in the history of the sport. Mary T. Meagher headed for her 3rd gold medal.
That's right, and her hopefully the 6th gold for the United States. Karen Phillips struggling with Nancy Hogshead for the silver from Australia.
In 2:06.90, and that is the 3rd fastest swim in the history of the event. So Meagher now has the 7 fastest times ever. Went out very fast in the first 100 meters and probably tired a little bit in the second 100 meters.